here to change our perception. A world parallel to our own is not all that hard to fathom. In fact, our eyes observe parallel worlds around us at all times. Our eyes see a myriad of different color filters all at once. Yet our brains limit us by letting us have all those color filters. Just this white light, how spiritual, remarkable, and awesome. It's a freaking paradox. There is room for improvement. And once again, lasers are here to save the day.
Sick thing to do. I'm simply trying to settle some indecision and you...
There is nothing simple about you, Red.
Oh, what the hell are you taking my picture for?
Enjoying your indecision, Red? You're gonna be grateful for those rose-colored glasses where you're going, Red. Get it down fast before it curdles.
Curdles?
It's from those Trappist monks. You know, real, malty.
Monks? Oh, malty. Oh, God, what the hell kind of graveyard? Shit is that?
That's exactly what it is.
Oh, I'm gonna break a ceiling. Oh.
Nessa, like, Chuck said, moonlight, F.7.
something. Fuck Carl Zeiss, man. That shit is huge.
Yeah, what an asshole.
Didn't even drink that fucked up beer.
Bobby Blue, hear me true. The world needs you, Bobby Blue. Red and green, Tupperty and Roll. Stuck up in the bathroom, help us now. Yeah. I'm gonna get some, I need a smash burger, smash this door down. And some fried sauce.
Seems like Red and Verde need my help. And I gotta get Chuck back down to F5.6. It's sexy burger blues time. Is way too wide, your plane of focus is way too shallow, and you have no filter. No wonder you can't see what you've done to Red and Tom Verdant. Now eat your fries.
Are okay. These are some life-changing fries. They make me a better person. This sauce, oh my god. This is the sauce of angels. This is the sauce of angels. Like me.